We should have a moment, I think, for our homie.
Our fallen comrade.
Our homie that is not here, Miss Laura Bailey.
Laura's too important to be here.
Yeah, she's getting too big for us, you guys.
But she got married, you guys. Laura Bailey and Travis Willingham.
Now we have to combine them, and it's just Mustang.
Mustang.
That's what they do.
Which, by the way, is totally what I'm calling you now.
Mustang.
Speaking as Laura's best friend, I'm so happy for them. I love them dearly. Speaking as Hawkeye, I'm a killer.
Yay, killing.
Who has a song that they feel like singing? I see a hand over there. Stand up and sing very loud. You win. Come up here and use the microphone if you want.
It's morphin' time! So, 3, and my band's playing at 8:30. So, we're gonna do an acoustic set and make some noise. Thank you. But did you say we're supposed to say something? I don't even
know. So you're just good. You're great. And then we make you do jumping jacks for our viewing pleasure.
Next on the list, we have Ms. Julie Ray Goldstein.
What's going on, Anime Vegas? So what's going on this year? There are panels. I've got a voiceover for beginners panel, if you're looking to get into voiceover, at 4. And then there's a lot of awareness at night. I'm doing an 18 and over panel with Warky and crashing. If some of you saw the weirdness that happened in the panel that Warky and I just did like half an hour ago, yeah, imagine 18 and over again. I know, I said the same thing. So have fun, guys, yeah! Woo!
I work with him a lot, and his name is Todd Haberkorn.
Wow, hi guys. Hello, it's been a couple of years. I think this is actually the second convention I ever went to. So who loves me? One of you! I'm just happy for you. I love everybody. It's awesome. Except you. Yes, come look at the panels in the book and the chart and work it out like a nice panel cartographer and figure out where I'm going to be and come say hi to me and we'll talk about stuff and make peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
Hey, Todd, Jerry's doing an invitation to you.
Oh, wow, I do want to hear this. Okay, so just real quickly. So they were recording the Natalia commentary and I couldn't be there right away. And so I heard Jerry did this awesome impression of me, and I never got to hear it, and they didn't record it. So how many people want to hear Jerry do an impression?
I
got to
hear this.
No,
it's really because it wasn't that awesome.
I mean, look at your pleasure smile. What do you guys think, Nick? We'll talk.
I can just use Jerry.
Colleen loves to hurt me.
Alright.
Who do we have next? Oh, see, you don't get all of them that are going to make people cheer. This one should make people cheer. Well, I won't pronounce it wrong even though it's tempting. But is this the first time that he's been here? The big man behind you? So I don't ruin it? Was he here last year? Yeah, he was here last year. Well, welcome him back. If you would, Mr. Kyle Nabear.
It's great to be back. I'm going to ask Siri what she thinks about Anime Vegas. Hopefully this works. Siri, what do you think about Anime Vegas?
I'm sorry, Kyle Nabear. I'm afraid I can't answer that.
Hopefully, you guys...
That's a fair answer, really. I mean, to be... That's a fair answer.
iPhone 4S. Siri, the digital assistant.
Well, I want it.
Yes, you do. So, your mission now, should you choose to accept it, is to make Siri understand how awesome Anime Vegas is.
I don't know if we have any fans of Squid Girl or the new Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge movie, but I hear Juicy Flanagan is here. What? So he's very juicy. His voice saves orphans. You might want to try and find him.
Okay, our next guest is Mr. Steve Nunez. No?
Because anime is the best. I have spirited away, without your own tweets from the West. Children scream, fangirls swoon, career and Sailor Moons. That is Snow White and Pinocchio. We've got mecha smashing Tokyo girls with guns, guns and swords, aliens and feudal lords. Plus stuffed animals that seem to be possessed. So just forget Fantasia, you've been beat by Asia. Be depressed, be depressed, be depressed. Isn't she lovely? Isn't she a pearl? Isn't she amazing? She's probably a girl. I'm teaching paragraph 3. I hope you guys see me in part 3. I love you guys. There's something.
Miley Yamamoto! Don't you think it's beautiful?
I have to be careful, I tend to pop out of this dress.
Now you're just teasing.
No, it's true. I've actually gone to auditions and flashed the casting director first. So,
we should, we should totally play auditions later.
Jerry, we can play auditions.
Awesome.
I'll walk in and I'll say, "Hello, Mr. Jerry. I'm here to audition for the part of Popping Out Lady."
I like that.
You like it?
I'll even give you 2 chances to try.
Awesome. I might need 3 to get it right.
That would be awesome.
I am a perfectionist and an artist.
I've heard Jerry can only take 2.
Damn, I never come back for that. What am I supposed to say?
I'm sorry.
Am I supposed to talk about what I'm gonna do?
Sure, do it.
Okay, there we go. How many of you guys are fans of Firefly? Just so you know, Sean Marr is part of my web show called Retcon, and I have a panel for it tomorrow at 3 somewhere. So, we're going to talk about that a little bit. I did not bring Sean with me, unfortunately. But yeah, so come and visit, and that's about it, I think.
Awesome!
Yay! Are we having fun?
Thank you! Just once.
Okay, our next guest, you guys, this guy. Someone should sedate him, or put him on a leash, or something.
His cannabis changed contents drastically.
Yes.
As you're all aged.
But I'll go ahead and introduce him to you. Be careful, he is contagious. Mr. Kaji Tang.
So guys, I just want you to know that I was the guest that Little Ruben made out with last year. can we give it up one more time for their wedding, by the way? It was awesome. You are married.
You're old.
Definitely come again to our 18 over panel. It was Saturday at 9? Saturday at 9. Last year, before we made out, we did some light role-playing because the audience wanted us to. Martin, what were you? You were a black author, right? And I was the head of a construction crew, and we had to act out a scene, you know? So hopefully that doesn't happen again. Really quick, Jerry, last night I told you. Who came last
Thank
year?
Thank you.
You guys remember what I did last year? I got really drunk and I wrote text messages to the guests. This year, Jerry, I really will thank you.
Oh yes, you said you were going to.
Yep.
And I'm looking forward to hearing it.
Ready, Jerry?
Yes.
Okay. What's up, Jerry Jewell? Live your life like a kame. I just ran out. Shoot.
Yoko Ishida! I don't want to be that outside.
Hi!
Hi!
I'm Yoko Ishida. I'm very, very, very happy to come back to Anime Vegas.
Chihiro Yonekura.
Hello! I speak English at
Yanez. So I have two shows.
Yeah!
Yeah, tonight at 9:15 and tomorrow. And this is my band. We're going to be performing at the Halftime Masquerade. Yeah. Say something.
また明日ね。
Let them close it up, so we're not gonna come back up here. You guys are gonna
right. Close it up.